When it comes to handling bulk materials, time is money. The machinery and installations used must meet the operator's requirements in terms of speed and reliability. The same applies to storing and staging various materials, as the following examples show. At Phoenix Cement, granulated blast furnace slag and FGD gypsum are used as a bonding agent in the production of various types of cement for manufacturing and ecological reasons. Automatic crane installations fitted with hydraulic clamshell grabs perform the storage and retrieval operations in separate buildings in accordance with production requirements. The handling sequence begins with delivery of the granulated blast furnace slag by truck. When the load has been weighed, a supervisor decides which bunker the granulated blast furnace slag is to be stored in. The truck driver is given the key for the relevant chute. Turning the key switch tells the storage management and crane control computer where the slag is being unloaded. The release signal to open the gate is only given if the delivery pit is empty or if the delivery matches the contents of the pit. A signal lamp tells the truck driver that he can discharge the load. When unloading is finished, the gate automatically closes and the double girder overhead travelling crane is given the command to clear the delivery pit. The crane then automatically approaches the position according to the coordinates specified by the computer. A clamshell grab with a capacity of 8 cubic meters is lowered until it rests on the heap of granulated blast furnace slag. This operation is continuously monitored by a load measuring system and tilt detector. The lowering motion is stopped when the specified values are exceeded. The grab is specially designed for picking up and handling bulk materials to achieve a high fill level in the clamshells. Once the grab has closed, the DMAG hoist raises it to the required transport height. The regulated hoist runs up to a maximum speed. The crane then travels to a storage point in an area of the bunker already selected by the key switch, or direct to the outward transfer hopper if required. To keep dust to a minimum, the grab is lowered to approximately half a meter above the material level last recorded by the storage management and crane control computer. When the load has been discharged, the crane waits for the next job. All handling operations are visualized and monitored in the control room. With 5 different crane travel operations, and 3 grades of granulated blast furnace slag, 40 different mix ratios can be made up in the outward transfer hopper. The crane and grab approach the position specified by the storage management computer. Variable speed drives are used for the lifting and travel motions. By employing inverters in 4 quadrant mode and an encoder on the motor, constant speeds can be achieved regardless of the load. In automatic mode, speeds are controlled on the basis of 4 adjustable set point steps, which are controlled by the storage management computer. As the crane approaches a storage position in the bunker, the speed is reduced according to the distance traveled before the crane reaches its target coordinates, and the travel drives are shut down when it enters a defined window around the coordinate point. This is also indicated by a signal lamp on the crane bridge. The crane, crab and hoist unit are positioned using incremental encoders, together with mechanical limit switches to limit the travel motion. The granulated slag is mixed in the outward transfer hopper. It's then taken away on a conveyor belt for further processing. Another example, the storage and retrieval of FGD gypsum. A double girder overhead travelling crane fitted with a motor-powered clamshell grab is also used in this operation. The height levels of the individual storage positions are mapped by the computer so that the crane always retrieves material from the highest pile in the storage area. The FGD gypsum is then transferred directly to the output hopper. At the Coswig Wülfrater Baustoff Company, an automatic double girder overhead travelling crane fitted with a motor-powered grab stores clinker and additives in the bunker and also serves the cement mills when required. Additives such as lime and gypsum are received at the truck unloading bay. The clinker enters the bunker from silos via conveyor belts. The crane operating sequences are entered via a visualization system. Menu-driven user interfaces ensure safe and easy control of the various processes. State-of-the-art grab systems, together with high-performance winches, make it possible to achieve high turnover rates. A double rope guide effectively prevents the ropes from overrunning on the drum. Horizontal and vertical coordinates are used to determine the storage areas. This also makes it possible to calculate the theoretical height of each storage position. Together with the computer-assisted storage management system, the inverter-fed drives guarantee optimized crane motions to pick up the material, provide correct mix ratios, and ensure that the right quantity of material is deposited in the hoppers. The Alzen company needed a high-performance system for handling a variety of bulk materials. Owing to the demanding specifications, the decision was made in favour of a crane installation with a four-rope grab. Automatic cranes offer a number of benefits compared with conventional handling systems. The crane provides optimum utilisation of the storage capacity with uniform fill levels throughout the bunker. The bunker can also be completely emptied, a further significant advantage of this system, especially when different types of material have to be stored. Good accessibility, low maintenance costs, and high availability are the chief characteristics of this type of installation. The proven and cost-effective modular design are also significant features of high-performance installations which are tailored to meet the customer's needs. In short, perfect bulk materials handling. Materials handling systems for bulk loads, special solutions for special needs. Together with the corresponding controls, these solutions have been developed to meet the production requirements of the cement industry with high reliability and availability. Arguments in favour of cranes by Mannesmann Dematic.